Sephardic artwork, the Fornis. It is art museum. A painting is missing. You need my help. I go to the art museum. I see the boss. He tells me about the painting. The painting is expensive, but the painting has been allowed. A thief cannot usually steal the painting, but today is Wednesday. A worker always turns off on Wednesdays. And then he cleans the painting. I see a worker who is sitting in the room. He is upset. I go into the room. I talk to the worker. Why are you cleaning the painting? I ask. I usually clean it in the workshop, he says. But today I cleaned it in the kitchen. What is the painting? I ask. I don't know, he says. I'm not a thief. I went to the men's room. I came back. The painting was gone. I go outside. I talk to the boss. The worker is a thief, I'm sure, says the boss. He turns the alarm off on Wednesdays. Where were you? I ask. I was in the museum's trap all day, says the boss, and I never go into the kitchen. Aha, I said. I can solve this case. Give me the painting.